And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4 Fall Horror DLC. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I think I figured it out.
Attrition of intrusive program. Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated.
Data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing. Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration.
Additional data appended. Armor ship. It's tracking. Information. Coordinates downloaded.
Punishment to the unworthy shall be everlasting.
So nice is that balance.
Watch yourself out there. Many dangers in the fog. Thank you.
must apologize for the odd noises I'm currently emitting. A consequence of being mechanical and nature. Picking up something. You're going to... Not yet. Just stay put for now.
Right.
Hey,
my bones. You certainly know your way around a workbench. Too many nights out sleeping in the fog.
Some more, and soon. Damn. Can't remember if I had my bath this week. That's a damn waste. There's no name. No name ever. No more.
What is it? I hear something.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search. Situation normal. going up. Ground floor.
Having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need.
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Scanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
Who is approved to enter that room?
My biometric scanners have been calibrated for something called a prototype synth. User is not approved to enter the medical containment area. Sorry, nothing I can do about that.
Who or what are you?
My specification files list me as a computer simulation, an artificial intelligence. Kai 1.1 is my version number, although I've been thinking of dropping it down to just Kai, you know, something more personable.
I don't think any approved user is gonna show up. You can either let me in, or you can keep waiting for eternity. Your choice.
You actually make a really good point. Very well. There you are. Now, if you'll excuse me, my power capacity is a bit low, so I'm going to go into reserves. Best of luck to you.
Oh man, a glitch happened. So, looks like the camera bugged out. I'm hoping by saving and exiting it's gonna fix it. Let's find out. Let's mess around and find out. We're about to do that. So, we'll make a save by itself and pray. We'll exit out. And we'll load back in. And we'll cross our fingers that everything is working fine. When you're playing an old game like Fallout 4, it's a little buggy sometimes. Oh no, it didn't fix it. Uh-oh. Okay. What the hell? Alright, I guess we'll load up this save, and before I interact with Kai, I need to be out of the power armor. We're learning as we go.
Going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
Signs of life.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to
you. If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds.
She have to die?
That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured.
There.
That you're a synth, please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
Rescanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
I don't think any approved user is gonna show up. You can either let me in, or you can keep waiting for eternity. Your choice.
You actually make a really good point. Very well. There you are. Now, if you'll excuse me, my power capacity is a bit low, so I'm going to go into reserves. Best of luck to you.
Human!
Thank you.
hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadowed. She's
you're back. So, what did you find? Can we really trust Dima? Or is he hiding something?
You really want to know?
I left home and came a long way to find answers. I'm not stopping now. I'm done with having the truth hidden from me.
I found Dima's earliest memories. He murdered and replaced someone in Far Harbor. And then he covered it up, even hiding the knowledge of it from himself.
Damn it. I was hoping I was wrong, but I just knew there was something. Do you know why he did it?
I think he just wants peace for everyone on the island. Even if it means controlling them from the shadows.
So, he means the best? Should we help him? Is Acadia worth saving? There's good people, synths, here.
You should head home, Kasumi. Back to the Commonwealth.
I've been thinking about that, actually, but I need to see this through. There are synths here I care about. Maybe when this is over, we can talk about it again.
Led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth so you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Let's be practical. How do we proceed from here?
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now. I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
Involved.
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. I even hid it from myself. So, no, there can't be anyone else.
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused. As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor could be made more tranquil by our intervention, then perhaps the same trick will work twice on the children of Atom. we could replace High Confessor Tectus with someone willing to forgive Var Harbor and work towards reconciling.
If it means peace for the island. All right. Tell me the plan.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure him to a secluded location. You should be able to find a spot in the Bay's old command center where you can deal with him discreetly and hide the remains. Once your work is done, return here and the replacement will move in and take command.
Do we have to kill the High Confessor?
It would be the most reliable way of dealing with him. But any method that removes Tectus from power indefinitely should work.
Are the children gonna stand down just because this replacement tells them to?
Dissent may arise, but the children have seen what happens to those who speak out. Our replacement will leverage that fear to serve the greater good.
Okay. I'll do it. Any ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect Tectus would be interested hearing all you know in private. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed, but I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well, for what you've done for us.
Mistaken?
Hate to anger our landlord.
Does your god not require you die in a nuclear blast? Is that not why you've taken up in the nucleus?
It's not a transaction, Dima. Adam, thank you for coming so quickly.
I heard about the execution. I can't believe they killed you. Martin, I'm sorry.
good soul. The fault is mine. If I'd realized things had become so tense in Bar Harbor, I would have never let him leave. They blame us for the fog overrunning the town, Dima. And now, the children. It's Tectus. He won't listen. He wants to prepare for war.
Do you believe the Time will follow was, them?
I would have laughed at such a notion, but now... Andrews was beloved by many. It's brought out the worst in them. Fury, hate. That was tolerable when it was just Tectus. Exodus. I think it's time you and I convinced the citizens of Far Harbor to leave.
You can't be serious.
Dima, you know I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice. Oh. Some grim material to work with. There. No pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. But Tectus is nothing if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then have to dispose of the remains. Old maintenance shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
How should I earn Tectus's trust?
Prove your dedication to the family. Help when they ask. Show that the children and Tectus can rely on you. He'll be less likely to suspect one of his favorites. Now, are you ready to set this plan in motion?
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
High Confessor.
Far Harbor claims another of our brethren. Their demise cannot come soon enough. But I'm sorry. You needed something.
What can you tell me about the Mother of the Fog?
The Mother is one of Adam's most revered messengers. Many years ago, when we were driven from Far Harbor, it was she who guided us through the wilds to this sanctuary. Uh-huh. We might all have been... You should be honored, Shifa.
I'd like to help the family. Is there anything I can do?
Eager. There is a member of our little community I've suspected for some time now. My own inquiries have proven fruitless. But your relative newness will likely make it easier for you to sniff out the truth. I would have you investigate this person. Should you find proof of any heresy or disloyalty, you're to bring it to me. Show you can be trusted, and you'll be rewarded.
What exactly am I looking for?
Hard evidence of any plots against myself, the family, or disrespect towards Holy Adam. Such transgressions cannot be allowed to stand.
Consider it done.
Superb. Bring whatever you find directly to me. Here, the person in question. Leave no stone unturned. This is a chance to prove your value to Adam.
If you're looking for the crypt, you took a wrong turn. My job to take care of this place. You touch anything, I'm taking the limb. Understand?
Why build a crypt in the sub? Don't you have the entire base?
Keeps our fallen brethren near his glow. Near their family. Only spotted child should spend eternity. A true honor. Denied to too many.
Why would someone be denied a place in the crypt?
You've been out there, right? This place. It's dangerous. Take a wrong turn in the fog? Sorry, brother. Lost to the family. Wander too close to the wrong settlement. Lost to the family. Adam help you, you look at Tectus the wrong way.
You don't like Tectus, huh?
Who wouldn't? Man's a damn... I like Tectus just fine. I think you should go. You should get out of here.
Be respectful. You walk through hallowed halls.
Oh. Oh, please.
Another child, dead at the hands of Bar Harbor.
Excuse me, High Confessor?
Glory to Adam, my child. Did you need something?
I wanted to talk to you about Sister Aubert.
Yes. Tell me, what did you find?
What's going to happen to her?
I suppose that all depends on what you found, child. But only a fool would allow a potentially deadly wound to fester. Now, are you going to tell me what you unearthed?
I found this note. Here.
Let me see. I knew it. You've done well in bringing this to me. I will send men to collect our good sister. Here, for your loyalty. Know that your dedication to Atom will not soon be forgotten.
Excuse me, High Confessor?
You did well, bringing Aubert's heresy to light. Now, what did you need?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin? It can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Listen, children. Tectus' time is over. The Nucleus must prepare for a new order. Mine.
I can't believe it. He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
High Confessor.
I will send word. We are not to be bothered.
Zealot Ware seems so interested in rubbing Jemmett's flags. I wonder if he's thinking about this.
I know you're there. Let us discuss this table. Don't mind, my friends. These children have proven they can be trusted. Unlike some. You walk into my chambers, carrying that treasonous filth. You simply happened upon it. If you value your life, you will tell me everything.
My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency. May as well take what we
Professor was breathtaking, is it not?
It sounds like quite the experience, but I'm glad to know there will be peace on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind, Eva. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
Dima?
I suppose you've heard the news? The High Confessor has had a vision. Atom demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
It is. Does this mean the island's finally safe?
I believe it does. Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden, what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Far Harbor, and Acadia will all flourish together.
It was the right thing to do.
It was necessary. Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the Children of Atom and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together, under our guidance. The Children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The Harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done. You should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
On the island. It was you, wasn't it? You found a way to fix things.
You've been all right while I've been gone?
Yeah, I have. I feel like a lot of weight has been lifted from my head. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me, to bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me, or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
You're right, Kazumi. They need you. Go home.
I will. I'll start gathering my supplies and I'll have to say goodbye to everyone. Thanks. For everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Did you need something?
I'm home.
Kazumi? Oh my god. My baby is okay.
Welcome back home, Kazumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Happy to do it, Kenji.
You don't often see kindness in the Commonwealth. I'll never forget this.
Kazumi, does this mean you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just so confused. I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kazumi. You're home now.
Listen to Kazumi next time, Kenji. Don't just try to keep her safe. Talk to her.
I know. I will. I was holding on so tightly, I almost lost her. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home. safely. We don't have much to offer, but my father traveled the Commonwealth. He had quite a collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
Thank you, Kenji.
You've earned it. You traveled far and back to get me answers. Thank you again. You saved my family. We won't forget that.
Thank you for everything. We're a family again. This is how it should be.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.